southern coast of St. Louis. Print, my name is Googolplexia. And speaking of heavy things, we've got a lot of merchandise right over here. It's so heavy. And friends, I was on my way to the show in the Googz Mobile. You might hear a song about that one later, but in the Googz Mobile with Dubb, Nubb. And the Googz Mobile was making some kind of achy, breaky noises. So the plan for tonight is to unload as much of this merchandise as we possibly can. Don't let the Googz Mobile die, guys. Every CD, t-shirt, concert program, scorecard, every tiniest piece of merch you can take off our hands will help the Googz Mobile just that little bit much more. Thank you. okay. This is a good song for starting things out. It's a theme song for a TV show, and the TV show is a cooking show called It's Time to Cook, and it's hosted by Michael. So don't like raise your hand when I say Michael's name and ask, well, who's Michael, your butthole? Because I just told you, he's the host of It's Time to Cook, and you're the butthole.
In the kitchen every night, Michael plans to do his right. When you hear the dinner bell, the sound you've come to know so well, it isn't time to buy or sell, or the time to kiss and tell. It's time to cook. It is time to go to France. It is time to look askance. It is time to water the plants. It's time to cook. It is time for cans and cans, for community chest or chance. If you play Monopoly, it isn't time for uncles and aunts. It's time to cook. Sure, the time to fix your car, except for me, it isn't half past a monkey's assorism. I can't, it's kind of dark in here. No, it's not. Or the time to play your electrical guitar.
Out each of the school.
sweets are always top of the rank, you know, Volvo sound. And I just love her power locks, although the passenger side one doesn't work. It never has. It'll lock, but it won't unlock. And the antenna only goes down to half mast, but that's another small quirk. Actually, it's not such a small quirk. The antenna's altogether gone now, but it used to only go down to half mast. That car, even when I wrote the song, was 11 years old. But if you do a little bit of mental math, you can realize that that song, or that car, is 23 years old and never shakes or jolts or rumbles or jerks. Except today. Well, it's a 91 blue green, boy, it's a 91 blue green, boy, it's a 91 blue green, boy, drives me where I go. In fact, Volvo is not a Swedish word at all. In Latin, it means, you know, it means I roll. I roll. Because really, what word would work better for a car that always reaches its goal? I would say that car and I share a soul. Don't worry, I know better. I don't think a car has a soul. It may not be the most aerodynamic thing, but I don't care about that. Cause all those souped-up shiny hot rods always get their windows smashed with a bang. And if you call me a square, I'll say, hey, look over there. I got a really good parking spot. It's right out in front of the heavy anchor. You'll see the car where I sat. See the car where I sat? Yeah, whatever. It's kind of shaped like a hat. Maybe then you realize that I drive the only car of my dreams. Well, it's a 91 blue green, a bubble 240. It's a 91 blue green, a bubble 240. It's a 91 blue green, a bubble 240. And it drives me where I go. Yes, it's a 91 blue green, a bubble 240. I said a 91 blue green Volvo 240. It's a Volvo thing you wouldn't understand. Thanks, guys. Thank you for clapping for that. I'm going to switch to banjo here just momentarily, just for a minute. Try a little something. Yeah, a little something. Let's try this. This is a Dubb song.
Till my teardrops go away.
tears. No, it's not quite tears. I swear I'm just tapping up on you. Sitting on an island badly, whispering every vein. City's gazing at a broken stone break, blood explosion spray, pain.
La Vendant, La Vendant, La Vendant, La Vendant.
that collect the cosmic books. Comic geeks. The geeks that love the cosmic books.
Signatures or technique or theory or any one of these kind of musical mumbo jumbo things, but and if that describes you to some degree, you might recognize this next song is in a strange key signature for songs written in the English language as it is. I'm sorry, songs written by English speaking people. It's in the, by Americans is what I'm talking about. It's in a weird key signature for American songwriters like myself. It's in the key of French. Il y avait une affiche qui montrait la tour Eiffel. Quand on la voit, on sait vraiment de quoi la tour s'agitait. C'est une affiche que je pousse sur le mur. C'est une affiche de la tour. Sabrecanthe. So when I say the Sabrecanthe's name in the course of the song, I'll raise your hand and be like,
like, well, what's a Sabrecanthe, you butthole?
Because I just told you, it's a big, gigantic, nasty fish that lives in a faraway lake, and you're the butthole. No, I'm just kidding, you're not. Nobody's a butthole here. It's a riverworms conservation of buttholes. Okay, but yeah, okay, this is the tale of the Sabrecanthe.
So many buttholes.
Hello, Butterfooty, Lovel Zay. Oh, listen to the tale of the Sabrecanthe, the demon fish of Silver Lake. With fins like knives, taking countless lives, its fiery eyes make fearless men quake. A loom button deep butterfooty potty. A loom button that batters up potty. Sure, your day shall be. Though pure your intent, lest your life be spent. Threefold now comes the prophecy of the Sabrecanthe. See first a gift, hewn of gold, you'll receive. Second, your clothing wet becomes, totally wet becomes. Third, and final transformation primal. The evil fish is cursed, its course has run. So heed the dire legend of the Sabrecanthe, the demon fish of Silver Lake. With fins like knives, taking countless lives, its fiery eyes make fearless men quake. I stare with fins like knives, taking countless lives. So many lives you can never count them all. Its fiery eyes make fearless men quake. Thanks, guys. I'm quaking. That super tiny CD. It's a song about, you know, stealing your roommate's beer. And I sing it about my own roommate, or a former roommate. He was my roommate when the song was written. He didn't move out because I was stealing too much of his beer. No, it was. But anyway, I sing it about Daniel. Daniel's my friend. And if you have a roommate against whom you like to enact this particular form of theft, then you should sing his or her name in the chorus that goes like this. I'm gonna drink, 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 on that one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a snake, snake, snake. I'm gonna drink, 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 on that one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a snake, snake, snake. Yeah, just like that. So I was baking some brownies when Daniel came home, a case of beer in his hand. After looking him over, I determined that he was three sheets to the wind. Everyone, I'm gonna drink, drink, drink. I'm not a one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a sneak, sneak, sneak. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink. I'm not a one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a sneak, sneak, sneak. So I sat Daniel down and we started to chat. He offered to me a can of beer. Before long, it was clear Daniel was reaching his end, and he passed out on the, well, it's close enough, divan. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beer, cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. I'm going to drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beer, cause he's asleep, sleep, sleep. Now I normally drink cocktails, but when the beer's free, I take the advice of my doctor.
What's he say?
He told me don't hold back if complimentary are the pilsners, the ales, and the lagers. So I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beer, cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. I'm going to drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. So I called up my friends and I told them the news. My sleeping roommate has beer. Plenty to go around, so they come to my house, the heavy anchor. And this is the song that I hear. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a sleep, sleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink, drink, drink another one of Daniel's beers, cause he's a
Cause soon that daddy woke up with a scowl on his face and he said, why leave me out of the fun? He motioned to the fridge,
it's in the other room over there,
as he started to laugh and said, well, there's plenty more where that came from, so I'm gonna drink another one of Daniel's beer. Cause he's asleep, sleep. I'm gonna drink another one of Daniel's beer. Cause he's asleep, sleep. One more time, I'm gonna drink another one of Daniel's beer. Cause he's asleep, sleep. Not anymore, I'm gonna drink another one of Daniel's beer. How he is away.
Thanks, guys. That's all I had planned. Should I do one more or two more? Or do I have a little bit of time, or what's on the watch? Do one more. Okay. I can do a song by a band from Iowa, or I can do a song that people in Iowa really like to hear. They're not the same. Do a medley of the two. I don't think that's really possible, but we're just gonna go. I don't know much about history. History, baby. Don't know much about history. Well, don't know much about history. I 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 don't know much about history. Don't know much about history. Okay, now sing along. some, and not necessarily in that order.
It doesn't bother me too much.
I forgot to mention, however, that these